This past weekend, I joined a bipartisan delegation traveling to Belgium, to Luxembourg, for the 75th anniversary of the Battle of the Bulge, a battle that over 19,000 Americans gave their lives. Today, we're called to preserve that democracy that they so bravely defended. Over 2 years ago, I was one of the first members in Congress to vote to advance the inquiry.